showed just how bad the opioid epidemic is affecting the city of Lowell.
Since April, Lowell's syringe coordinator has picked up more than 7,000 needles from the streets and city parks. Boston 25 News reporter Natalie Rubino tells us both the city and state are working to bring the numbers down.
When I moved here, it wasn't like that at all.
People in Lowell concerned after hearing just how many dirty needles were lying in city parks and streets.
Every year it gets worse. Not good.
Since the city's syringe coordinator, Andre Gonzalez, started his job in April, he's picked up 7,500 needles in 6 months. Right near the park that saw the highest needle count, we saw this sign, ask a nurse, free Narcan and needles. So we decided to see what's going on.
Giving them clean materials is the first step.
We found out it's a mobile clinic run by Health Innovation, where nurses test patients, exchange needles, and provide resources for help 3 times a week. No questions asked.
We go into different environments, under the bridge, on the streets. We go into at least 5 different, what do they call, tent cities.
Both Gonzalez and the nurses at the clinic believe they'll start to see numbers related to the opioid epidemic go down.
All of these things are making it so that they trust us enough to then get them into the places where they can kind of take care of themselves and their diseases.
Reporting in Lowell, Natalie Rubino, Boston 25 News.